This is what I'll be cutting up today. It's a pretty big branch. And I make sure this thing gets cut up into sections of at least 6 feet. Because the trash will not pick it up. You can see where he tried to get some tree work done over here, and some guy got his pole saw stuck up in the tree. That's pretty funny. Go ahead and try to attach this blade to it. Sharp looking blade. Really simple, it just locks into place. All you have to do is turn this little knob. It's in there good. I'd recommend keeping the battery out just in case it does start up on you and cut your hands off. You have a little safety switch right here that you're gonna wanna hold in while you're squeezing the trigger. everything cut up to decent sizes, ready to be put out by the street. Appreciate you checking out the video. Again, this is the HyperTough 20 volt reciprocating saw. If you like the video, please leave a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you in the next one.